There's an investigation underway to find out what happened to 2,000 rounds of ammunition. The VA Pittsburgh says it received a pallet of ammunition last week to be used for VA police training. Within an hour of that, VA police noticed that two cases of the ammo were missing from the order. The VA's Office of Security and Law Enforcement and the Office of the Inspector General are investigating.